Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I thought we'll do a quick comparison between the student quality and the artist quality watercolors. For that I have taken Camlin student quality and the same company's Camlin's artist quality. This is a 24 shades and whereas this is 12 shades. Among these we'll choose some very common colors like lemon yellow, maybe green, the same color, it's, you can see the same color, viridian hue, and maybe orange. A blue, cobalt blue, and Prussian blue, and maybe burnt sienna. Alright, so let's compare these colors. I have taken a watercolor paper. And this side I'm going to use the student quality and the other side the artist quality. Let us start with the Prussian blue. This is a student watercolor. So let's start here and vary the hue. And then we'll do the artist quality. So as you can see, this is slightly lighter than the artist quality watercolors. And also the artist colors are slightly brighter. And then we'll try the cobalt blue. First I'm taking the student quality and then the artist watercolors. So now we can see the student watercolors are lighter and it looks similar to Prussian blue. They look more similar, but in artist watercolors they are very different. Next one we'll take green. As you can see, it is slightly darker than the student quality. And then let's compare the yellow. And then let's compare orange. In orange, the artist watercolors are very bright. We can very well see the difference. And then let's compare crimson. And the burnt sienna. I'm using the exactly same color and exactly the same brand as well. But one is student and the other is artist quality, but you can clearly see the difference between the two. Now let's make a quick painting using the student and the artist quality watercolors and then we'll compare it. For that I have taken a watercolor paper and I have divided into two. On the left side I'm going to use the student quality and on the right side the artist quality colors. So let's get started. I'm going to use the same colors on the both sides. For the sky, I'm using cobalt blue and a little bit of burnt sienna and green for the ground. Let's paint the tree. So we are done with the student watercolors, and now we'll do the same painting using the artist watercolors. We can clearly see the difference between the two. Although the artist watercolors are costlier than the student quality, I think it is definitely worth buying the artist watercolors. But if you are a beginner, maybe you can use student quality and then you can move on to the artist watercolors. It looks much brighter and more beautiful, but the student watercolors are looking dull. I really hope you found this video very useful. Please click the like button if you like this video, and don't forget to subscribe for the BooBooPaintz channel for more videos. I'll see you in another informative and interesting video.